Hai Pips, ketemu lagi sama aku Anissa di episode 30 hari lancar bahasa Inggris. Hari ini kita bakal bahas kata keterangan. Jangan lama-lama lagi, langsung aja ke kata yang pertama. Pertama, kita ada kata now, artinya sekarang. Do it now please. Yang kedua ada kata later, artinya nanti. See you later. Tiga, ada kata really, artinya sangat. I really want to go. Yang keempat, ada always, artinya selalu. So, you can say, I always love you. And, ada kata again, artinya lagi. I want to eat again. Next, ada kata often, artinya sering. How often do you need? Sekarang, ada kata maybe, artinya mungkin. Contohnya bisa, maybe he was right. Mungkin dia benar. Dan ada kata only, artinya hanya atau cuma ya. So, he is the only boy in his class. Next, ada kata almost, artinya hampir. Contohnya bisa we are almost there. Ada kata enough, artinya cukup. I have enough money. Well, not really. Sekarang ada kata usually, artinya biasanya. Example, I usually wake up at 5 a.m. Now ada kata also, artinya juga. She also can dance. Ini kata yang paling sering dipakai, here, artinya di sini. I will wait for you here. Ada kata here, ada kata there, artinya di sana ya. We must stop there. Terakhir ada kata finally, artinya akhirnya. Finally, this is the end of the video 30 hari lancar bahasa Inggris episode kata keterangan. So, do you guys like my video? Kalau teman-teman ada saran, bisa langsung aja comment in the comment sections below and I will see you again in my next video. Bye-bye!